Hey Sam, did you read this?
They say that the number of Ivy League schools have been increased from 8 to 12?
Yeah.
This seems like fake news. Hey guys, today's SAT word of the day starts with an S, ends with another S, and it means something that lacks authenticity.